So, with Ben on the right in the black, since he's just got left. Spike your hand. Count on him. Where Todd has rigid protection on hands, forearms, elbows, and actually real
that was my lower arm.
He's only got like just the upper. The very upper arm. It looks like that. There's no. To the male, don't do anything but thrust. So it's So basically, Ben's only shot to get him would be like dagger into the face or neck or the upper male area or any cut to the back of his upper leg. It's totally different. It's so hard to
break. Good fight!
And then you're like.